True. You know the episode of Mr. Smithers on The Simpsons where he puts a needle in and then smoke just comes out?
I wasn't allowed to watch that.
But you weren't allowed to watch The Simpsons?
I was in foster care a lot. We didn't even have TVs.
Oh. Okay, that just became a lot more sad. I'm sorry.
That's right. I ended up killing most of them anyway, so.
What?
What? They weren't nice people. They were not nice to the kids. I set them free. I'm like the Peter Pan of foster children.